reason. And I looked, and I just glued some plastic, I think it was a tablecloth actually, tropical scene for kids. Some new envelopes. And I added a seahorse. And as you can see, there's a pocket. And this one also has a window. And I added a picture that I drew of this ship many, many years ago. And a cute sun picture I cut out of a magazine, and a picture of an anchor. And so it's a pocket. Haven't put anything there yet. That's my daughter. I took that photo and then manipulated it again. And there's a pocket as well. Beautiful postcard of seashells, and I just put a frame around it. Picture I got out of a book about seaside cottages. Okay, this is my tropical journal. By the way, none of these are finished. I have a lot of embellishments to do. But I live on an island, and I just, And I just love the ocean. And all the tropical images. And also another thing you will notice about my journals are they're pretty big. It was just easier. A lot of the art that I had was big. And these are file folders I had bought that work perfectly for some regular size signatures, 8x10. And so this big size worked for me. And when it run out, I'll use my junk journals with the small envelopes. But until then, here we go. Well, here's another page. Tea for Two. A greeting card I made a long time ago. I added some notes, some antique looking notes, music notes. It opens up. The message says, tea for two is always best with you. Let's get together soon. And then I put this see-through envelope, some beautiful paper. Over here, got a little flip tag, keeping that paper too. And it says laugh. And then right below it, got a little pocket, mini pocket. You can slip a little note in. And it says, enjoy the little things. And this is a photo of my daughter I took many years ago. She was a teenager. And then it has a pocket. This is interesting. I had to try this. Open this up. And it's some inspiring quotes. And it's a clay heart I made. Then here is a green theme page. I like to try to put a person or a lady as much as I can with some outdoor nature stuff and some inspiring words. Oops, it's not upside down. Anyway, you can see this one has a lovely little pocket right here. Just some photos. We'll form it outside. This one has a tuck. Has a pocket. Tree, photo of a tree I took in Florida. I really like this one. It has, see how many? 1, 2, 3 whole pockets here. I mean, and then I've got this. Opens up. You can journal. That me. And on this side, I got a butterfly. A poem or a greeting I wrote. And I've got a pocket right here. Or whatever you want to tuck it. Oops. Whatever you want to tuck in it. Back there. Like so. And on this side, again, it's a hidden pocket right here. Can't tell. There, that's better. And then I made this little tag with three holes. 1, 2. And then this is up. Here's another page of my journal. Again, the theme is just women. Art, words, beautiful words and inspiration. No quotes. Anyway, this page, I found this beautiful wrap paper. And I just got the corner here. 1, 2, 3 holes. I went to my junk journal, and I just call this one No Shape or Fashion. It's just women using my art and other art I found in magazines and stuff. But check this out. I've had this for a long time. It's several layers. It combines my picture.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is still in my tropical journal, and this is clean number two. The first one was this yellow one. This one found these lovely pictures of coastal maps that it opens with this shot of an octopus that I took in Colorado, and a picture of this pinkish crab I found in my sea, and this wonderful underwater shot. Okay, that's the inside cover, see? And of course, God is God of the sea, as well as God of everything is. And I think of that song, Southern Cross, when I see this. So it's very inspiring. And then the second page is a postcard I bought with glue some seashells around it. And that's the inside cover of this file folder. Okay, and inside the first sleeve, again, it's a long sleeve.
Okay, that's the inside cover, see? And of course, God is God of the seas, as well as God of everything else. And I think of that song, Southern Cross, when I see this. So it's very inspiring. And my second page is a postcard I bought with glue some seashells around it. And that's the inside cover of this file folder. Okay, and inside the first sleeve, again, it's a large sleeve.